Happy Monday! Happy Monday. My weekend was very, very fulfilled, naturally, spiritually. It was fulfilling, but also exhausting. And I thank God again for allowing me to see another day I've never seen before. God is just so amazing. He really, really is. I've made a lot of progress within myself. Just trying to be a better person, a better parent, a better Jesus follower, a better daughter, friend. And, you know, when you are, I don't have road rage. I'm not speaking that, but when cars are driving like 5 miles an hour and the speed limit's at least 25. But anyway, trying to practice with these instead of touching that, because on the steering wheel it's more safe, I'll say that. Anywho, in the beginning when you are soul searching and God is showing you who you are, He'll always show you, you know, whether you're open to it or not. Of course, some things are great. Some things are, you can do better. Then some things are just downright like, blah. And the more, though, that God shows you yourself, the less that He'll be able to show you, because you'll be working on the negative things. And when you come before the Lord and your heart is really open and you're being genuine, God, I want to do better, I want to be better, and He starts showing yourself, the amount of things on your list as far as things to change, as far as bitterness, unforgiveness, things like that, you'll see the barometer go down if you're truly indeed trying to work on you. So that's been my little testimony for myself, and I just feel amazing about it. I do. Always try to train myself and explain to others, do you want peace or do you want to be right? You know? And every time I back up and park, I swear I think of my father, because he taught me how to drive. And I just say, yes, Daddy, you'd be proud of me, honey. Yeah. Yes, God, okay. Am I straight? I can't tell. No, I can't tell. I didn't. Nope. Okay. That's what happens when you're too sure of yourself. I don't want to scrape up my little hubcaps. Whoop, did it again. Okay, I have to go.